From Soldiers Radio and Television, this is The Army Today, a daily feature from around the globe. In the Army, there is one corps that is not stationed on U.S. soil. Originally established in France in 1918, 5th Corps has been a part of major campaigns from World War II, Operation Desert Storm and Desert Shield, and Operation Iraqi Freedom. Chris Knobloch has more on this historic unit.
They arrived in Wiesbaden this past August and have returned to the same site to say goodbye.
Seems we just said hello to this great community and now we say goodbye to our friends.
Having been based in Germany since the Cold War, 5th Corps has come to the Wiesbaden Fitness Center to take a final bow.
Present!
After moving here this past summer, the Corps will end its time in Europe as it prepares for another notch in its assignment belt that stretches back to its creation in 1918.
The Victory Corps continues this tradition this summer as it deploys to Afghanistan once again in support of Operation Enduring Freedom.
The Corps leadership cases its colors to represent its official departure from its current location before heading downrange. While this gesture is common before deployments, this one's different, since the Corps will never return to Europe due to U.S. Army Europe transformation plans. 5th Corps is the last corps stationed outside the United States, and according to its commander, they're leaving behind proof of a successful mission.
The fact that our alliance, the NATO alliance, has proven successful here in Europe. I mean, you look at this, and I don't think there's any better partners that the United States has had than NATO.
After the Corps redeploys from Afghanistan next year, the Army is scheduled to inactivate the Corps and its soldiers will return to Wiesbaden to receive their next assignments. Chris Knobloch, Wiesbaden, Germany.
That's the Army Today.